Hello, this is Bob Harris. He was a sportscaster that lived between 1942 and 2024. He was known as the voice of the Blue Devils. His career at Duke University spanned nearly 40 years. He's been inducted into the North Carolina Sports Hall of Fame.